we had a number of players for the last two or three years that that carried this football team. And they were returning starters, and they were veterans.
With only 10 offensive and defensive starters returning this season, expectations here in Stillwater are low.
You know, it's hard to tell. It's hard to gauge. I mean, you do your best to try to get the kids in position to play, and then hopefully things gel from a team standpoint.
And with question marks surrounding the Pokes' new offense at an all-time high, it's no surprise Coach Mike Gundy can't wait to finally take the field.
Now, I'm excited about watching him play, seeing some of the new guys get out there and see how they perform. And obviously we've got a few players that have played quite a bit. Looking forward to those guys getting back out there.
So we got a lot of freshmen coming in, stepping up. They're getting the plays right. They're making plays out there in practice. They're communicating on defense.
I like the attitude of our team. I think we've made some really good strides in the last 4 weeks. You just don't know a lot about where you'll be with your players until they play in games. I think they understand the system, but it moves much faster on game days, we all know. Playing out there in front of 60,000 people is much different than being on a grass practice field.
From here in Stillwater, I'm Mary Rachel Redmond for Sports Extra.